Здравствуйте, уважаемая участница 27.
Hello, dear participants with the number 2746. My name is Zarina Samadova. I am the soloist of the opera of the Moscow Musical Theater named after Natalia Sats. I was really impressed of the purest reproduction of timbre and imitation, but not the imitation of Whitney Houston herself. But you showed your individuality and there was a big similarity. A wonderful pianissimo piano. Your voice sounded very clean. The timbre is pleasant, velvety. You are very musical, managed very good with a hard song. The song is with a concept, and not everyone succeeds to show this concept. In your case, you are doing everything right in with the absolute concept of what you are singing. A good lined up microphone. Also, not everyone has this, but there the sound engineer did a great job. That is, your voice sounds so naturally in the microphone, the just brilliant work. Competently own the transition into register. Also, you use the skills of the pop singing. In the modulation, you expanded a little bit the sound. So I recommend such a thing. As you go at the beginning of the singing in pianissimo, continue in the same way. When you want to show a culmination in fortissimo, don't try to expand this. Go in the same way in forte. Don't take up your breath as you expand the sound and all this goes in the horizon. And the sound is overwhelmed a little bit. In this case, the sound managing becomes unstable by the intonations. In general, I was very pleased with your voice and your intonation. Excellent performance with the imitation of Whitney Houston, because this is a very hard song and you managed it very good. I wish you good luck and all kinds of prizes on the big stage. Thank you very much and goodbye.
Удовольствие просто от вашего голоса, от вашей чистой интонации и потрясающего вообще номера с подражанием Уитни Хьюстон. Потому что это наисложнейшая песня. Вам удалось исполнить ее, на мой взгляд, блестяще. Благодарю вас, творческих вам удач и всевозможных призов на большой сцене. Спасибо вам большое, до свидания.